Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, friends, here we are from class 5-1-2. We'll present a short video with the theme of friendship about education, which is the task of Mam Hairani Hayati Tumorang. But before we proceed to the video, I will first introduce myself and my college. The first there was myself, Sulistiani, then Asisara, Riri Agustia, Husnul Hotina, and Anissa Hairani Sitorus. Next, watch our video until it finish.
Friend, how are your plans for the future? Are you going to continue your studies?
I will continue my studies. Hopefully, I can get into one of the best universities in Indonesia.
I want to try to enter a public university, but private universities are good too.
It's true, whether private or public, it's the same. I really want to continue my school board.
Wow, this is amazing. Which country are you aiming for?
Yes, I plan to go to a University of Germany.
You are great. Education is in English important, so take it hard.
Yes, that's right. I really want to continue my studies abroad, but it seems my parents don't allow it.
Actually, Nisa, sorry, your parents will be worried more over you are and only chill.
You're right. Really, how about you?
I don't know friends yet. You know for yourself that tuition fees are expensive. I am sure if my parents can afford it.
Don't be sad, Husnul. Now there are so many scholarships that you can get, so you can study for free.
Husnul, as long as you have the intention, one dream, everything must have a way.
But I don't understand about it. Won't you guys help me find information about scholarship?
Of course, Husnul, my first word, we will help you.